Hi students, the continuation part 15, previous JE questions, not CET, previous JE questions. It was asked in AEEE 2002, integration of dx by x into x power n plus 1. You know very well, yes, how to solve this is, the way of solving is, you know, the what is the answer is 1 by n. Log of x power n by x power n plus 1. Okay, once again I am going, I already 2-3 times I have discussed, once again I am going to explaining this. Okay, how to solve this is, let x power n equal to t. X power n differentiation, n into x power n minus 1 dx equal to dt. Okay, substitute here, integration of dx equal to dt by n into x power n minus 1. Okay, into x power n equal to t plus 1, x power n minus 1, x power n equal to 1 by n integration of dt by x power n equal to t into t plus 1. Okay, so 1 by n, it is a partial fraction t plus t plus 1. A, how to get A? This is, put t is equal to 0 in this, 0 plus 1 is 1 by 1 is 1. T equal minus 1 here, minus 1 into dt. So, 1 by n, integration of 1 by t is log t minus log of t plus 1. 1 by n, log of t by t plus 1. 1 by n, log of t is equal to x raised to n by x raised to n plus 1 plus c. This is, when you forget the formula, use this one, do like this. This is general formula, because many times asked like this also, dx by x into x power 9 plus 1, then answer is 1 by 9 log of x power 9 by x power 9 plus 1. If it is x power 7, in place of n write 7. Okay, if it is minus also, here minus if there also, use this method, but formula comes up different. Okay, method is same. Next, second one, integration of previous JE question, sin x by sin of x minus alpha dx equal to a x plus b into log of sin of x minus alpha plus c. Then what is the value of a comma b? What is the value of a comma b? This a and b. Sin of here x minus alpha, there this form we have to create in numerator here. So, x is there, add, subtract minus alpha, add plus alpha, then it remains same, correct. Sin of a minus b, a plus b, this is considered as a plus b, sin of a plus b equal to sin a into cos b plus cos A into sin B by sin of x minus alpha dx. This get cancelled, cos alpha plus this is cot of x minus alpha into sin alpha dx. Finish. Cos alpha integration with respect of x, not sin alpha, because cos alpha is constant with respect of x, integration of 1 dx x. Here sin alpha is constant, cot of x minus alpha integration log of sin of x minus alpha plus c. Equating with that, a, what is a? Cos alpha. What is the b? Sin alpha. Okay. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dx बाय cos x माइनस sin x. दिस टाइप ऑफ a cos x प्लस b sin x इफ इट इज देयर. ओके, a cos x प्लस b sin x और a cos x माइनस b sin x. इफ इट इज दिस फॉर्म वी कैन फाइंड टू वेज बाय यूजिंग tan formula cos x equal to 1 minus tan square theta by 2 by 1 plus tan square theta by 2, or make it or this is when it this form, what is the coefficient of a here? 1, this b divide by root of a square plus b square. A is 1, b is 1, 1 plus 1 root 2, divide by root 2 here, root 2 into 1 by root 2 cos x minus 1 by root 2 sin x, like this. So, 1 by root 2 dx, here this I can write cos pi by 4, this I can write sin pi by 4, two ways. Or you may take here sin pi by 4, or here you can take cos pi by 4, we will get two options, two answers. Which option they given, we don't know, that's why first you take here cos pi by 4, cos a cos b minus sin a sin b equal to cos of a plus b x plus pi by 4. So, 1 by root 2 sec of x plus pi by 4, sec x integration log of tan of pi by 4 plus x by 2 plus pi by 8. This is there are option, check it, pi by 4 plus pi by 8 plus x by 2, 1 by root log of tan of x, pi by 4 plus pi by 8, how much? 8 2 pi plus 3 pi by 8, x by 2 plus s, fourth option. This is, if not there this, you can write like this also. This is you can take sin pi by 4, sin a cos b minus cos a sin b also. So, sin of x minus pi by 4. So, 1 by root 2 cosec x minus pi by 4 dx, cosec x integration log of tan x by 2, tan of x by 2 minus pi by 8. Okay? This both answers are correct. So, JE like this they will ask, if this is not there in the option, then go for that. If that is there, that is an answer. Okay. So, this type of model, again, it was repeated 3-4 times. Same. Question number 5, same model I am going discussing. dx by cos x plus root 3 sin x. Same. A square plus b square. A square is 1, b square is root 3, root square is 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Root 2. Root 4 is 2. Multiply by 2 dx by 1 by 2 cos x plus root 3 by 2 sin x. This we can select two ways, cos in one by 2 in cos table, when we will get cos of pi by 6. Then you can take here sin of cos of pi by 3. This is sin pi by 3, okay? Or we can take sin pi by 6 or cos pi by 6, both ways we can take. So, okay, first I am taking this one, 1 by 2 integration of dx cos a cos b plus sin a sin b equal to cos of a minus b. Or 1 by 2 dx, this we can write sin of pi by 6, here sin of pi by 6. Okay, cos of pi by 6, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b equal to sin of a plus b x plus pi by 6. So, 1 by 2 sec of x minus pi by 3 dx, or 1 by 2 cosec of x plus pi by 6 dx, 1 by 2 sec x integration log of tan of pi by 4 plus x by 2 minus pi by 6, or 1 by 2 log of tan x by 2, tan of x by 2 plus pi by 2n plus c. This
is. Just you add it, which option is there, that is the right. Next, fourth one, integration log x minus 1 by 1 plus log x whole square dx, whole square here. Yes, let log x equal to t, then base is e, 1 by x dx equal to dt. Then here x is equal to e power t by logarithm expansion, log x is t minus 1 by 1 plus t square whole square dx equal to x dt, dx is equal to x dt, then x is equal to e power t dt, e power t dt, see which form is e power x into f of x plus f dash x form we have to make it. Direct, you can't identify which is in the form of, it's identifying in the form of e power x into f of x plus f dash x is very difficult. But now once you get idea, now this, that form only, e power x into f of x plus f dash x, okay, e power t, tell me here, t square plus 1 minus 2 t, a minus b whole square by 1 plus t square whole square dt, e power t, this by this get cancelled, 1 by 1 plus t square minus 2 t by 1 plus t square whole square. This derivative is here, is f of t, f dash of t, so answer is e power t into 1 plus t square, e power t is x by 1 plus t is equal to log x whole square. X by log 1 plus log x whole square. So, JE questions, it take time. With cool mind has to solve, okay. CET is different pattern, JE is different pattern. It take time only, 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Your time factor is not important, but for CET, time factor is most important. Next, sixth question is root 2 integration of sin x dx by sin of x minus pi by 4. This is also repeated model, question number 2 model only. There is sin alpha there, here pi by 4 is there. Add here root 2 sin of this, we have to make it here x minus pi by 4 plus pi by 4 dx by sin of x minus pi by 4. Sin a plus b, sin a plus b formula, sin a into cos b plus cos a into sin b, sin of pi by 4 by sin of x minus pi by 4 into dx. Root 2, this get cancelled, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b, this get cancelled. Cos pi by 4 is 1 by root 2 plus sin pi by 4 is 1 by root 2 and this is the cot of x minus pi by 4. When you take 1 by root 2 common, it can cancel, 1 integration x, this get cancelled, cot x integration log of sin of x minus pi by 4 plus c.
ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ फाइ टैन एक्स डीएक्स बाई टैन एक्स माइनस 2 इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस लॉग ऑफ ए इंटू लॉग ऑफ साइन एक्स माइनस 2 कॉस एक्स प्लस सी व्हाट इज ए आई सेड दिस इज मेथड इन स्टार्टिंग प्रीवियस क्लास इन वीडियो दिस इज वी कैन राइट साइन बाय कॉस फाइ साइन एक्स हियर साइन बाय कॉस एक्स गेट कैंसल हियर ओके साइन एक्स माइनस 2 कॉस एक्स विच मेथड इट इज ए साइन एक्स प्लस बी कॉस एक्स ए कॉस एक्स प्लस बी साइन एक्स बाई सी कॉस एक्स प्लस डी साइन एक्स फॉर्म ए कॉस एक्स प्लस बी साइन एक्स बाई सी कॉस एक्स प्लस डी साइन एक्स फॉर्म इट इज वॉट इज ए हियर 0 वॉट इज द बी कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ साइन एक्स इज 5 वॉट इज द सी माइनस 2 वॉट इज द डी 1 सो वॉट इज कैपिटल ए ए वी डोंट नो They are already given one. B we should find. So what is the B method is cross multiply. AD minus BC by C square plus D square. 0 minus of plus 10 by 4 plus 1 equal 10 by 5 equal to 2. B is 2. It's actually 16. 8. Integration of f of x dx equal to psi of x. Then integration of x power 5 f of x cube dx equal to. Let x cube equal to t. Then 3x square dx equal to dt. Integration of x power 5 f of x cube dx equal to this can write x cube and f of x cube equal t remaining here x cube and x square remaining x square dx equal to dt by 3. What is x cube here? T 1 by 3. T into f of t dt, right? This is by parts method, 1 by 3. This is integration is given, so this is not given. So, let me find, this is take as a u and this is v. T, integration of f of t dt minus integration of, derivative of t is 1, integration of f of t dt, right? 1 by 3 t is x cube integration of f of t dt is psi of t minus this is psi of t dt and t value substitute here x cube into psi of x cube that is answer. Answer itself only integration here this we can't find. Integration of 1 plus x minus 1 by x e power x plus 1 by x dx. This is by verification method we can find product rule it is. Okay? See, option here A x minus 1 into e power x plus 1 by x, B option x into e power x plus 1 by x, C option. X plus 1 into e power x plus 1 by x, D option minus x into e power x plus 1 by x. If you apply differentiation of the options, which is equal to this, then that option is correct. If it is not equal to this, that option is right. Yes, e power x plus 1 by x. This is I am taking here. Why? Because easy here. First select easy, b, whether it is correct or not, verify. D by dx of x into e power x plus 1 by x. X, e power x plus 1 by x, derivative is e power x plus 1 by x, 1 minus 1 by x square, plus e power x plus 1 by x into x derivative is 1. Then e power x plus 1 by x take common here, x into 1 x minus x by 1 by x square is 1 by x plus 1. This is correct or not? Yes. So then integration of this is answer. B option is right. Tenth, integration of dx by x square into x power 4 plus 1 whole power 3 by 4 dx. This is, it was asked CET and JE also, and it is there in the example also. How can solve? X power 4 take common. Dx by x square, x power 4 take common here, 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. Dx by x square get cancelled, x cube, 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power 3 by 4. 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power 3 by 4, 1 by x power 5 dx. 1 derivative is 0, 1 by x power 4 derivative is minus 4 by x power 5, multiply by minus 4 here. Finish f of x whole power n into f dash x dx equal to f of x whole power n plus 1, 1 plus 1 by x power 4 whole power 3 by 4, minus 3 by 4 plus 1 by minus 3 by 4 plus 1. You get cancelled, simplify this. Next, JE Main 2016 it is, integration of 2x power 12 plus 5x power 9 by x power 5 plus x cube plus 1 whole cube dx. This is, here we should take highest power common here. X power 5 take common, 1 plus 1 by x cube by x power 5, x square plus 1 by x power 5 whole cube dx, 2x power 12 plus 5x power 9, 2x power 12 plus 5x power 9, x power 5 whole cube is x power 15, 1 plus 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 5 whole cube dx. This is take up 1 plus 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 5 whole power minus 3. This by this get cancelled, 2 by x cube plus 5 by x power 6 dx. See, this derivative is there or not, check it here. Okay, 1 derivative is 0. 1 by x square differentiation, minus 2 by x cube, so no minus not there. 1 by x power 5 derivatives, minus 5 by x power 6, minus not there, multiply by minus here. So f of x whole power n into f dash x dx equal to f of x whole power n plus 1, 1 plus 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 5 whole power minus 2 by minus 2 plus 6. Okay. And remaining questions, is the year not there. Tomorrow we will discuss the remaining questions up to 2016 only there in this material. Remaining we'll discuss the next tomorrow class. GE. Only GE questions we'll discuss. Okay.